Convert mixed numbers to improper fractions. For this example, we'll convert the mixed number 2 and 1 over 3 to its improper fraction. 2 and 1 over 3 can be seen as two wholes multiplied by three pieces in each whole, which is the denominator, and the numerator is the extra piece. So this will be written as 2 times the 3 plus 1 over the denominator of 3. 2 times 3 is 6, and 6 plus 1 is 7, and that's over 3. So 2 and 1 over 3 as a mixed number is equal to 7 over 3 as an improper fraction.